Ryan, here we are at the ventilation unit, something you and I have had years of experience with. In fact, this is how I got my start in the industry, was designing and selling these. Tell us a little bit about this particular choice.
Yeah, so here we have VanEE's Gold Series unit. This is a G2400 ERV. So ERV, allowing for the transfer of that latent load. I mean, as you well know, in high performance homes, it's really not the heat loss and the heat gain that's the issue, it is that moisture.
That latent moisture. Yeah.
And ERVs allow you to transfer that, right, as we know. This particular model was literally engineered to the nth degree, you know, so looking at energy consumption, which is paramount important in a net zero home, this operates at 18 watts.
18 watts powering the unit, yes.
Right, right. So when we look at that versus your traditional units that are out there in the market as tested, when we do the energy modeling, obviously you want to be able to offset your loads with solar. The equivalent effect of an operating at 18 watts versus comparable units is like removing $1,100 worth of solar off of that roof.
At current price of solar. And that indeed was the challenge here. Big house, need to meet that energy budget, enough roof area, so we got there with that one. But, and then in terms of this unit, I believe it's the most efficient unit on the market right now.
It currently is, yes, as tested by the third party authority being HVI, Home Ventilating Institute.
Yeah, very important to understand. All units need to be HVI tested, especially in cold weather application, which we certainly have here up on the lake. And that's the important part, right? That it is gonna get cold. These units do need to frost, so we need to work through that. We also, you and I chatted a fair bit about how to duct this. We don't have traditional forced air heating. We've got the Navien boiler with the in-floor. So we did a fully ducted system where the exhaust air is taken from bathrooms. I'll show you a really cool grill in just a minute that gives you better exhaust performance. And then fresh air delivered back into, fully ducted into each room of the building.
Perfect. Yeah, I mean, truly important, right? In a net zero being very, very tight, your air changes per hour being very low, it's important to have balanced ventilation, right? Versus strictly exhaust ventilation.
Air in equals air out.
Right.
Right. So very cool. Thanks for, again, this choice. We're very pleased with this. I have one of these at our other cottage project, and it's worked really well. Incredibly quiet. We'll turn it on here for you in a second, and you get a sense of what that's about.
Perfect.
We should note too, as the fresh air comes in, it gets pre-filtered. And then there's a slot here for a HEPA grade filter. So the air that you are getting is fresh, filtered, HEPA filtered air coming directly into the building. I've told my brothers this is not an ERV because they can't understand that. This is a whole house fresh air system, kind of like the lungs of your home. And they all seem really intrigued by that as they're all here busy working or playing, that they're breathing good quality air for the grandchildren and so on.
Absolutely, you know, very important that you know, we control the ventilation in the house. I mean, grandma's house used to be leaky, but the air quality wasn't all that great, right? So as we build tight, we want to ventilate right, and this truly does act as the lungs of the home.
Great, let's move on to the next choice. So for those who aren't familiar with HRV or ERV technology, let me just take a quick second to familiarize you with what's happening. Up here we have one duct that's pulling air from bathrooms, kitchens, stale, stinky air. It's passing it through that heat recovery core and sending it straight outside. So that's one fan system. As that exhaust fan motor pulls that air through the heat recovery or energy recovery core, it pulls the heat and the moisture and delivers it back to the fresh air. So we have fresh air coming in on this duct, down through the heat recovery core, delivered to the house, either to a forced air system or to separately ducted, as such as we've done in this project. And so we always want, as Ryan mentioned, we want the same amount of air coming in as we do going out. That's often difficult to verify. VanEE has actually placed these balancing ports right in the door. So you take a simple measurement to get you the airflow across these with a very simple digital gauge. So the essence is two strong, quiet, powerful fans. One taking out stale, stinky air, the other bringing in fresh air. That's sort of the lungs of the house, the whole house fresh air system. Okay, Derek, I get to show you something that I've never had a chance to show you before. This has been around a while, but not here in Ontario. We duct HRVs or ERVs from bathrooms to get rid of odors and moisture, but what's your single biggest concern that you've always talked to me about?
Well, sometimes there's just not enough suction in a bathroom to take all the humidity or stuff out, so sometimes we have had to add bathroom fans to get a little more suction.
And in this case, four washrooms hooked up to this, or bathrooms hooked up to this HRV system, and you're right, trying to divide up that airflow when you're actually using this bathroom he'd like something that would give you better flow. So just go ahead and push that control and watch what happens up top. So this is what's called a whisper power grill. It's made by a great company out of Vancouver, Canada, called ENEREADY. And what it does is, using the magic of static pressures, it relieves the air to this one zone. The others all stay partially open, but this one, once it opens up, air always takes the path of least resistance. And this basically doubles the airflow into this bathroom. So normally at low speed, it's running 25 to 30 CFM. We bumped this up and now it's running more like a bathroom fan, 60 to 70 CFM or 50 to 60 CFM, which a typical bathroom fan gets you that 40 to 50. This gets you more. Go to a larger size grill like we have in the main bath and it doubles the flow from 40 CFM all the way up to 100, 120. So very simple. We have one in each bathroom, each with its own control, and you just, and it's time, and it just turns off again. Isn't that neat?
That's amazing.
So a simple little system that's unique, frankly, to this one manufacturer, ENEREADY out in Vancouver. Just pleased that they were able to supply for this project.